Blowing by a defender just to get back tapped is the worst. Typically, these steals happen when the ball is still in the hands, so get it out of the hands early with that dribble release. Push it forward a little bit. Another great option is just to cross it to the inside hand as you feel him moving towards the outside.